Just a reminder from the folks at SeaWorld. Summer isn't summer without SeaWorld.